Not saying Bournemouth's busy or anything, but looking good. Might go try in that washout there, because this sandbag must have gone. Isn't usually here, so we'll try in there first, and then we'll go out beyond the pier. The 13-14. No, I'm just going to use water probably. They sound like a wrinkle, to be honest with you. Look. 22, 23. Come on, be a corner. It's a nugget. Out on the surface. Under that big rock. In there, boy. Probably a bottle top. Let's just go out then. Yeah, it's in there. Got it in the pants. £25.26. It's going to be a modern penny, 2 pence. No, it's hard to find. Yeah, that turns. Come on. Ooh, here comes a big one. Taikawa. Choppy 2021. Don't you love that sound? Here's the scoop. Looks 18 carat. Might be down, but it looks 18. Let's have a look at this. Cool. Halfway between sandbanks and Bournemouth, going to walk along the towel line and head back to Bournemouth. I was going to offer a wedding ring, but I've ended up talking and it's going to be too dark by the time I get there. I've got eggs so much. So far so good. Yeah, one ring in and out. So it's a nice one. Right, see you shortly. Somewhere. F*** off.
F*** off yourself. Couple of lights just turned up.
Hey?
Couple of lights just turned up.
Is it?
Yeah. All that got exactly the same coil as that, same machine as that.
It's 30. Couldn't get it in. Take this somewhere. Then it's 2p, look. Yeah, come on in, the roof is lovely. Said no one ever in winter. all the water out to fall in. Sounds like a bottle top. Top now, to be honest. Oh, must have got it out, must have not seen it. Must be a bit of aluminium or something. It's a nugget, look. Old nugget. £2.20. My 14.16 still down there. Is that it? That's a 50. Still a 16 in there. Somewhere. It's a bit deeper, so it might not be a coin. Oh, it is, it's a 20 pence, look. Nice pocket spill. Let's get it. Hey, we got a nugget. Thank you. S21. Sounds a bit chirpy now. Go on, Paul, what did you do that for? As you saw, the beach is filling up nicely, but do foresee it. Missed out on the early morning session, forgot to set my alarm, didn't I? Last night went totally tits up as well. GoPro battery was flat. The other camera wouldn't fit on the GoPro mount, so we cocked up there. So got a little bit of footage of finding the ring. But did meet some marvellous people, Paul and Sally. A picture of us together on the late night shift. They've driven up from somewhere especially to see me, which I find really nice, but kind of humbling. Also the guy from Pool that came up to see us, I'll put a picture of us two up together as well. He's just started a YouTube channel in using XPDS. But let's go have a look at what we found last night. Forget this morning, we'll write that off. But hopefully plenty of depositors on the beach, and we'll get there this afternoon or late this afternoon. Hopefully this sunny warm weather is going to tempt them into the water, lose a bit of bling. Right, we'll go have a look at some finds. So the bling we found so far, one little love heart. Is it a love heart, or is it it's a bow? A bow earring, bit of blingy bling. The coins, a few pound, it all adds up. But to say this beach is absolutely hammered. If you're not on at 6 o'clock at night, you've no chance. You're not allowed by rights. Bournemouth Council say to detect the dry sand between the hours of 10. In the morning and 6 at night, so I know there's a few do it, but I'm not one to do that. So if you're not on first, you miss out, because they get lined up across the beach, and up the beach to go. But the bling, it's 18 carat, so that's another nice ring. I think if we don't get on later, we've got a nice low tide later, so we'll try and do the low tide later, you see how busy the beach is. So we'll pick a spot and we'll hammer that, and then we'll try a little bit more dry sand. But as always, if you enjoyed the video, subscribe down there. Until next time, thanks for watching, take care, I'll try and set an alarm. Bye.